You ever notice that a person carrying heavy weight, well, they're all right as long as they keep moving? The minute they stop and put the weight down to rest, that weight seems to become a lot heavier and the distance to be traveled that much greater. And the work just that much more unpleasant. Have you ever noticed that the longer you look at something that you should be doing, the more difficult it seems to appear? That the longer you put off something that you should do, the more difficult it is to even get started? A good deal of frustration and unhappiness could be avoided if people would just do what they know they should do. Now, procrastination is a topic that I hear people tell me they suffer from on a regular basis. Now, what I've come to learn about procrastination is that procrastination is not the problem. In fact, it's not the problem at all. The problem lies in our ability to make decisions. You see, the opposite of procrastination is decision. Napoleon Hill once said, "Get in touch with your definite purpose, so you may discern quickly when a great opportunity presents itself. Be decisive and take immediate action." Remember that sometimes the worst decision is making no decision at all. Don't allow self-doubt to stop you.